conocido tanto de el cazuelo. He they was only a swan.
If to have a throne, each before the swan, there. Many a fan crew I thought of him out.
It learned the hymn in Latium no. When Magon went in with Thersi, Akshul and Tolion, will they wear then?
Ne'er beheld na. It's year ne'er ill the thou harvest. None other ne'er not harden this ne'er. Heist, ye wis.
Meet with Flynn. What's this? That's the trading post. Oh, there's a post. I kind of want to go there.
Must be careful now.
7 guards. Hiya. Probably won't be too long of a stream, but I wanted to at least do something with it. Oh shoot, there's two of them there. This kind of bow. This big guy gonna die? I don't think so. That's right. Wait, is there somebody outside? No, okay. Came from.
Oh, that's me strength.
Where is it? Oh, I have to go over here. Don't know where I need to go for this. Is this the deed? Tell me this is the deed. I couldn't save any sacred texts, but I follow the bandits. Every scrap of writing, even... of course. So the deed is not here. Can I get this? Behind a bar. Aha! I knew it. More texts. Like, do those texts do anything, I wonder? Or they just... I think they're just, junk stuff. So it said the deed was... There was the deed again. Intro. The deed is an intro. But where is intro? That must be it. This trading post. I really do like that they have these kind of like mini settlements.
Go!
I kind of wish they had them in England. Oh, this is the intro. This is where I need to find the deed. I kind of want to see how it looks without the cape. Let's hide it. Put that on, maybe? Let's see how that looks. Love the coloring. Ah. Is there anything special up here? No, there's not. Too bad I can't raid. Can I raid? No, I can't. First time I did that, that's nice. Oh, Biggin. Hello, Biggin. Ooh. Nice. Thank me.
You won't drink a thing in your worthless life.
Come on, where are you?
All over for you!
I got you. You turned your back on me. Ooh. I managed to get Thor's armor. I am still missing the cape, but I have everything else. The dagger, I can just keep stabbing at the daggers.
Get back in!
that ball. Eventually. Too bad it's gonna take forever. Y'all don't see me. No, y'all don't see me. They totally saw that.
Oh, shoot. Bring the coward down!
I can throw weapons. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, that was so nice.
You run like a cow!
No. It's not. I'm not missing anything on top. Is there a secret door for these? What do you look like? Interesting. Put Thor's gauntlets back on. What's his set bonus? Increase the stun. I think I need the cape for the full set bonus. have any hammers? I have one. One hammer. Oh, two. Where is it? Like? Okay, we're doing knives for right now. I feel like the deed must be in here. Is there anybody here? Where is the deed?
Have a look, Sunan.
The deed is back here somewhere. Aha, found it. Like, can I climb this piece of wood? Right there. Fine. Well, let me. Can you let me? Of course. There's something blocking the view from there. There's something blocking the view? No, nothing's blocking it. I don't want to use that. I see what I need to do. Sneaky, sneaky. Clear out the rest of these guys. Alright, man at arms, where you at? This is dangerous. Cleared that out. Let's take that. I guess we'll put it back on. It just doesn't feel complete without it. Of course, you can't run through the bushes. of boar. What is this? That's right. At least it wasn't a bear. Pretty blue color. I can't help it. Interact, build, yes, please. She's hurting me. 60. So I still don't have materials. I don't have materials, but I at least have the outpost. So let's go. Let's go to the next one. Meet plan. All those hives. Leaving this chest out in the open like that. I see a tattoo. Where'd it go? Oof, God. It's gone. The tattoo is gone. It's definitely gone. I took too long to try to figure out where it went. It's gonna come back, maybe? I don't think so. Whatever. Whatever. I want to see... I'm so indecisive. I want to see what the cutscene looks like without it on. I'm so indecisive.
Flan is inside.
Relax your shoulders. He has as much to gain from this as we do.
Okay, well, let him be inside for now, because I'm... Okay. Okay, there we go. I was stuck for a good second there. I was like, oh no. Is there a letter here? No.
We welcome you to Duro. It has been a long time.
Thank you for meeting with me, Lord. I trust our gift was well received.
Exotic spices, all of which are foreign to me. I am impressed.
Only a taste of things to come. Dublin will soon be known as the pillar of Ireland's trade. To a long life and prosperous reign, my king.
Such fealty. You honor me. You must be Eivor. My gratitude. For your selfless actions and what preceded my coronation.
Lord.
It seems my enemies could not wait for my reign to begin before trying to put an end to it. An old tale between Northern and Southern Eanale, I'm afraid. But it's one whose ending I will be the author of.
Planning a war?
A High King should have control over his land. And I shall. If it takes a bloody war, I must be prepared for it.
Dublin's trade has plenty to offer and plenty of stout fighters, Eivor included, ready to fight alongside you.
I appreciate your desire to strengthen the ties between Meath and Dublin. And as much as I find myself in need of aid, it appears you find yourself undermined by your own people.
What do you mean?
During the coronation, a monastery was raided and a Christian text was lost. The Book of Kells. Dublin Danes are to blame. Your support would be of great help, let me be clear. But this capriciousness will sooner harm me than help me.
Let's see. I mean, it is Barret's fault. Or, how is it Barret's fault? I can retrieve the book for you. Tell me about
this book. I take it the book is important.
Authored by monks from the monastery of Iona some 8 years ago it was. After the Danes first reached our shores. It was meant to preserve the Christian faith in uncertain times. Today, it is a symbol of that perseverance.
If I retrieve the book, set straight the ones who did this, would you welcome Bardith into your court?
It would help.
These Danes, you know where they are?
In a bog in Inchroe, just north of here.
Eivor, this is my responsibility.
Remain here. I'll see it done.
I feel like Eivor's overstepping with his cousin. Cousin's like, hey, yo, my job. Dane camp is in the bog. Rock. Let's toss that. I hope I don't hit nobody. Road Church. brothers, I apologize the haste in my departure. Rest assured I will return in a few days' time. Ask you to dig through the graves in search of the key to the coffers. Ah, that's the key.
Survey the area, Sunan.
North of Duro. In the bog. This has to be the bog, right? That has to be the bog. Was it the thing I just did? If it's this. No, wait, there's gold here. Maybe I didn't do it. There it is. So it is right out in here. Where's the horse? Running that.
Not any gate bit.
Oh, I'm so sorry I ran you over.
Venturo's bog. These are the ones who stole the Book of Kells. I should search their stashes for it.
Are they even gonna be here? Because I was just here.
I should not be seen in this area.
There's nobody here. They killed them all.
Aid me, be my eyes.
Oh, there's one guy.
This confirms Florence's information.
Good
the book should be here somewhere. Yes.
Mr. Opal. Dude, I'll get you.
What see you, old friend?
Can I jump over to this tree? Here? Can I jump to this? Nope. Come on, Eivor. There you go. It's like touchy. Certain spots. Oh, who are you? Oh, Thorstein.
It's you. It's you. Thought we told you to leave, Thorstein.
Leave Dublin. Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is not Dublin.
You did not understand you were not to be seen again.
Oh, come now. How was I to know you would find your way out here? Why are you here?
Looking for a book you stole.
You're looking to
you
get
raided
out of
the
here.
Monastery recently.
Oh, it was several monasteries, actually. These new friends of mine do not tire easily.
The book is important to the Christians. I need it back.
The Christians? See? You are an Irish lapdog. I do not have it. Are you upset? Please do not be upset. You are upset,
I am running out of reasons to let you live.
I know where it is. Boyne Tombs. Some strange folks offered me this hoard for it. I could not resist. Could you? See? You understand. We are very alike, you and I. I could just as well be your brother. Do not kill me.
Thorstein, your blood is not worthy of my steel.
I could not agree more.
Now vanish. I mean it this time. A third encounter you will not walk away from.
Oh, I am through with Ireland. My ankles ache for how I must dance around all of these kings. It offers nothing.
Don't you dare come to England.
Except for this. I will just take this. And this.
Of course, I can't go back in there. Summon tomb. Ooga. Oh, I forgot to grab this. Clothing. Not available. That was instantly deep water right there. What is this ritual like looking area? Oh, there's a bear, that's why. Finally, there we go. Trophy earned like a druid. Look at that. Getting trophies too.
I should be cautious around here.
Done for I need now. To grab the double assassination. That's what I need to do.
Killed several cowards already this month.
Your death comes.
Treasure map. That's food. Opal. Okay, let's head. Where we need to go.
Job.
So foggy. Curious why that was lit. Birch tree.
Yeah.
I can see stuff.
Thorstein said I would find the Book of Kells here.
An underground. Oh. 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 Shoot. I was gonna be sneaky about it, but
to tread carefully.
Can't be now.
These must be the people who bought the book from Thorstein.
Do I still have that poison ability?
Not far off.
Got in any fruit?
Grew it, didn't you?
Come on. There you go. treasures underground. I was like, ooh, treasure. There's a lot of explosives, I'm assuming.
Yep. Locked.
Nope. Not with my fire arrows, it's not. I can't move that. Well, see me if I go there. There you go. Why did that change to a fire arrow? I need... He didn't see... Oh, he's drunk. Good. I can't get up there either. What? Hey, boy, that's not what I said to do. That is dangerous. Here's the key. Oh, there's
that must
crap.
Be it. The Book of Kells. Need to find a way in.
Good to know.
An underground cavern. Wherever these people are, they're secretive.
Treasure pieces over here. Can't break that. I have to go down. How do I get to that armor piece? I know the book's right there. Aha! My blue armor, so I'm not gonna change it. but I do want to see what it looks like. Okay, so it's very, a lot of fur. Okay. Doesn't look bad. I just prefer that. Do I want a sword? Sword and knife? I feel like I'm a little overpowered with both knives.
The Book of Kells. Now to get out of this ghastly grotto.
Guards here are vigilant.
The guards here are all dead. Can I fast travel there? Yes. I feel very overpowered with double knives. It's just so fast. I wish I can edit stuff in these loading screens.
Book. Have you found it?
Its popularity is ever increasing.
This is Owen, Abbot of Armagh. The book is for him.
I remember. From the coronation.
I pray you did not have to endure much to reclaim this.
A small price to ensure the High King's patronage.
What's this?
I'm just gonna say he's very well done for a character.
You are chosen High King by God Almighty. These are pagans. I mean no disrespect.
I'm insulted.
You have no say here. This is between two kings.
I only mean to warn Flan of the possible implications. Nothing more.
And I am well aware of them, Abbot.
I have spoken past what is right. I will take my leave.
It's always the priest. Just putting it out there.
Please excuse this clumsy intrusion.
No need. I am gladdened to see the book is back in good hands.
Is colorful.
I do not blame the Abbot for raising alarm. History dictates he has every reason to. What is your report?
I have dealt with the leader in the bark. You will have no more problems coming out of Dublin.
Then we shall turn our eyes to the problem at hand. Ulster is using its power to sway Connacht. An allegiance that must be snuffed before it takes flame. For that, we need to gain support from the other kingdoms. Speak with Kira. She will guide you in this.
I shall return to Dublin to gather men and resources for the march.
I welcome them. When we are strong enough, we'll meet at Nokfree and devise a strategy.
You were gone some time. What happened?
The book was in the hands of a strange cult. They procured it from Thorstein.
I was weak to spare him. My own son knew better.
Chin up, Bardiff. We have come into favor with the High King.
I will feel better the day Flan's trust in me is not shadowed by doubt. Back to Dublin I go. Talk to Kira. We must gain favor with the other kings. Quickly.
Shield would honestly go perfectly with the color. Where is it? Did I? I did. Ah. Damn it.
Hallelujah! Eivor, I am glad to see you. I reckon Flan and Barath have found common ground, seeing as you're still here.
They have.
Ara, and how much of your charm seeped into that conversation?
I merely showed the High King I'm a Norse you can trust.
It is more than that. You've certainly left your mark here. Sure, I think Flan is fond of you.
Flan is fond of what I can do with him.
Flan has ambitions. I am the means to achieving them. That is why I'm here. We need to curry favor with as many kingdoms as we can. Flan said you could help with that.
Aye. The kings of Ireland have long sent their grievances to the High King's court in hopes their pleas be heard. Their problems range from petty squabbles to larger issues. I've taken the liberty of sifting through them, choosing the ones that might elicit the best response.
I see. The bigger the favor, the bigger the reward.
There you have it. Keep an eye out for pigeon coops. That's where I'll leave any noteworthy tasks. Okay. Help solve their woes, and the kings will pay tribute with the men and supplies we need to invade Ulster.
Okay, so this is like back in England. Interesting. But I can't look at the map. That way. Just trying to see if I can climb up there, but I guess not. Interesting. Earn trading post supplies and Irish resources. All these new little things. Okay. I think I'll stop it here because it's already 1:30. We've been at it for over an hour. It was a late one tonight, but. Start around normal time tomorrow, like 10:30 p.m. Eastern time. I just wanted to get a little bit in tonight at least, so. Alright, thank you all for coming. We'll see about these pigeon coops tomorrow. All right, see y'all then.